All right, so what we're doing today is we're gonna be pulling our peanuts. I'll just throw my plastic out here. So I can throw them on the plastic as I pull them out of the soil. I'm gonna throw my gloves on here. It's not gonna be a whole lot. And I want you guys to pay attention to these spikes that are in the ground here. This one is a perfect example right here. And I'm gonna pull that up just to see what comes out of that. Let's see if we can get a peanut out of there. Look at that. That's where your peanuts come from. You see that? Peanuts don't come from the roots of the plant. You see right here? These pegs here. At the end of these pegs, these used to be where the flowers were. Once those flowers fall off, those pegs will reach down and tap into the soil, and then this is what happens at the end of that peg. That's where your peanuts come from. I'm gonna broadfork some of this so I can get down at them. Just sort of break the soil up. Look at all those peanuts down there. They're attached way over on the other side as well. You look at the roots, there are no peanuts in the roots. All the peanuts are on the plant itself. So that's a myth that a lot of people will tell you, that the peanuts are grown from the roots, and they absolutely are not. They're all on the branches of the peanut plant itself. So we're gonna go ahead and harvest the rest of these, and I know I popped a lot of them off in the soil. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna go ahead and pull all of them, and then I'll go back and fine tune it. So I'm gonna find my roots. They spread out on those branches like that. I'm gonna just broad fork the entire bed. Just loosen the entire bed up. You can see them popping all up out the ground. Look at that. So the peanuts are not just gonna be where your plant is, they're gonna be wherever those branches spread out to. See this right here? Oh my goodness, pretty good harvest there. Now you might be asking, why am I growing peanuts? I'm growing peanuts because I can make a fertilizer with it. And it's a 7:2:2 on the NPK ratio. And I also make oils with my peanuts as well. And with those oils, I'm able to make my insect sprays as well as cook with it. So you're talking about peanut oil as well. Again, the key to it is broad forking the entire bed so you loosen the soil up well enough to where you're able to get everything out of it. This is amazing. Goodness gracious, this is one plant. Look at that. And once again, because these are legumes, I got that leguminosarum bacteria all spread throughout these roots. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and chop these roots off, and I'm gonna mix these right back into the soil, because that's where I wanna keep these. Look at that. I'm steady picking these out of the soil. We'll also have these for my wife and my son because they love the boiled peanuts. But for me, this is more of being self-sufficient in the garden in terms of being able to harvest my own fruits and vegetables to be able to sustain myself. In other words, making that fertilizer that I'm talking about. And I have a oil press on the inside. I'm going to show you how I make that peanut meal with my oil press. But this right now, I'm very happy with this. I'm gonna start back over here. We're probably gonna have peanuts growing in this bed from here on out. That's amazing. This is crazy. This is crazy. Look at that mycelium. The mycelium fungi, that's the nutrient highway. And this is that same bed that I solarized last year. So it is super fertile. So we're back over here on the other side. I'm gonna pull some of these. This looks like a pretty good one here. The last one of them came out good. Put those over there. And like I said, I'll come back a little later and sift through the topsoil, because we're gonna have peanuts in here all over. So I think this is our last one here. Let's see what she does. Some of the wild onions out. This is bananas. Yeah, so definitely I'm gonna have to sift through all of this. This is about what we're doing down here. You see some more of that mycelium? That's the nutrient highway. That's from the leaf mold and that compost that we've been putting out. And that helps these plants when they get down into the soil to pull those nutrients. Thumbnail. Going out the box. That's crazy.